teaching English, we use three ways to do a back bend. So first one, you have to stick your butt in the air. So like just like reach for your toes and pull up.
Like that.
Okay.
Now bend,
now
bend.
Oh, you can't do that good. Like this. And then put like one of your legs out, which would be literally like a lot, but take your right leg and cross it over. So like this. Pass it over and then this one like that. So like this.
So
step
right here, you like pull it out back.
And then
like
but when you if you
would
to get up, your legs would be
crossed.
And then twist around
like that.
So you should be like here. Yeah.
And then twist it.
And then
my head. Okay, that was hard. The next thing from actually standing fanning out is pretty easy. Spread your legs out.
Like you're gonna flip.
And then go like this. But you're gonna like your stomach like you're gonna lay down.
But you're gonna wanna reach for the bottom of your leg.
So you're just gonna go like this. Like that. But don't push down in it or you're just gonna fall.
Like that.
And then from standing up normally.
Yeah, guys.
Bye.